Damn.
Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh. Earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets?
All right.
There goes nothing. Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
All right. Oops. Okay, what am I supposed to do then? Where do I go?
Hey, take the wheel a sec.
Oh, okay.
Cool. We're good.
All right. Am I supposed to go up here?
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh. Seen that coming. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Where the heck is she? Oh.
We're good.
There we go. Okay, I think I remember this.
Watch this. Hang on.
Oh.
We did it.
Oh my god.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
It's hard to drive this thing. Okay. Oh, all right. Wait, what's this? Ooh, what's in here?
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
A note.
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
Okay. Anything over here? No. Just okay. All right, let's get out of here.
The odds that elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
The water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Come on, hurry up! There we go.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Oh, this is cool.
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
He had an upstairs? Wait, what was over there? That's something else. Oh, I didn't look at it. Oh, well.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
Can I move? Yeah, I can. Okay. I wasn't sure.
Here. Give me a hand with this.
Alright.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together. As a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
All right. Let's
go!
Next
stop, New Devon.
It's so pretty. I think we're almost near to the end of the game, so I'm kind of recording this all in one, and I was gonna record other videos, but I kind of want to finish this. So, yeah. But yeah, it'll be split up into parts, obviously, because this part's gonna be very, very long.
Hey.
I should go check
Elena.
If it's recording. Oh.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far, so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
All right.
Okay. Should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Oh! Nate? Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Nate?
Brace yourself!
Let's hold! Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on!
Oh, crap.
Waterfall. Waterfall?
It's okay. I'm okay.
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
I need to get over there.
Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
All right. Let's go. Let's hurry up and save Sam. I think that's what we're doing. I don't remember.
Yeah. At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Oh, we could jump down here.
Call.
Now, how do we get up there?
I don't know. Oh, never mind. I think I know how. Maybe. She sounded funny.
Up by your lonesome?
What is this? A long note.
Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Okay.
Here's another one.
What? This is kind of creepy. Alright, I don't want to look at that.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Devin.
Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Okay.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me.
It's okay. It's all good. Dude, I told you to jump that way. There you go.
Come on. You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Okay, let's go.
Keep your eyes open for sure.
Go. Yep.
All right.
There goes nothing. Whoops.
Okay. I don't think it really matters.
You alright?
Yeah. I think I'm going the right way. Kinda just leave her behind. Cause she's so slow, they're all slow. Okay.
Through here, watch your head.
Whoa.
Someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
September 6, 1718. Holy crap. Founder Condent. Blah, blah, blah. Alright. This looked like it was once a very nice room. Okay.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Uh-oh.
Shoreline.
And I have no ammo. Crap. Oh, okay, I do have some.
Controls haven't come back with our 4x4. Drake's probably still out there. So lock his place down. We need to be prepared if they show up.
More prepared than the river patrol was. What's that?
Nothing, but
had better be nothing.
Hang on.
Movement.
Damn it. Ay, ay, ay. Damn it!
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I keep throwing those. They're getting annoying. Okay, I finally passed that part. I'm gonna skip it all because it freaking annoyed the crap out of me. I couldn't kill anyone. I kept dying and oh my god, I'm so frustrated right now. Okay, I finally did it though.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
For the water or what? I guess down here. I guess it's not here. Damn it, I don't know. Get, jump down, damn it. notice this. Okay. All right, almost there.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
I have to end it here because my family's almost home and it took me forever in that one part, which is very annoying because I wanted to finish the whole game, but oh well, whatever. You can tell I'm annoyed. Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed these videos. Thank you for watching. Bye, guys.